Let's pray.
Wait, why?
Because we always pray.
No, but the guy here knows how to cook.